Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Redmi 4 now receiving MIUI 9 Global Stable ROM update. Another Xiaomi phone starts receiving MIUI 9 software update. It is the Redmi 4 this time. Starting today, November 22nd, Xiaomi's Redmi 4 users will be getting the MIUI 9 stable update on their devices. Alongside the Redmi 4, Xiaomi is also rolling out the software upgrade to the original Mi Mix. These are the second wave of Xiaomi phones that are receiving the MIUI 9 Global Stable ROM. Earlier this week, Xiaomi rolled out MIUI 9 stable build for 6 other devices including Mi 6, Mi 5, Mi 5S, Mi Mix 2 and the recently launched Redmi Y1 and Redmi Y1 Lite. So, if you are a Redmi 4 user, you may receive the MIUI 9 update today, just in case if you haven't received it yet. Same goes for the Mi Mix users as well. The firmware version of the MIUI stable build is v9.1.1.0.namemiei and it comes along with handful of nifty features like Android 7.1 Nougat, Xiaomi's smart app launcher, image search, split-screen multitasking and more, and the file weighs 257 MB. Xiaomi believes MIUI 9 is at par with stock Android, both in terms of speed and functionality. Xiaomi revealed that all the phones launched this year will get the MIUI 9 update first. While the rest of the phones eligible for the software update will follow up. As mentioned by Xiaomi, it will roll out the MIUI 9 Global Stable ROM gradually for these phones. The update will be available as an over-the-air, OTA, release starting this December until January. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and press the bell icon after subscribing to get notified for all future updates.